In physics, we're never satisfied with what we can do. We're always doing better. This is an apparatus designed and built by James Coburn, our lecture demonstrator. This is a tube inside of which we've got a ping pong ball. I'm going to evacuate this tube, take most of the air out of it. Then right about here, there's a piece of mylar, strengthened aluminized mylar with some tape on it to allow a higher pressure. I'm going to pressurize this tube, this white one, to about 100 psi. This will be at around 14 psi, pounds per square inch. This would be a vacuum, and this would be 100 psi of pressure. When it reaches the point that it breaks this mylar seal here, the air will rush from here into here, push the ping pong ball through, and then on this end, I've got a ping pong paddle. That's good because you want to have a ping pong ball hit by a ping pong paddle. There's on the end of this tube, there's a black plastic ring and then a piece of aluminized mylar that just covers that opening. And that enables us to maintain the vacuum in here. But as soon as the ping pong ball hits that, or perhaps even the air rushing forward will break it first, then the ping pong ball will hit the paddle. And the objective here is to see what happens to the paddle. So, my procedure will be first to evacuate this tube, then seal it off, and then pressurize this tube. Okay, so now we've got this guy evacuated, and I'm going to pressurize him. It won't take long, maybe half a second or so, and then you'll be listening for a loud sound and for this ball to travel. We've measured that speed of the ball with this pressure setup, measured the speed of the ball to be about 888 miles per hour, compared with the speed of sound is about 750 miles per hour. So this ball will exceed the speed of sound as it exits the end of this tube. I'll count down, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. So this is the result. I think through the side camera, you might have been able to see the result. And there's for the front camera. So the bottom line on this demonstration is if you can perfect your ping pong skills to the point where you can hit a ball at 888 miles per hour, and you can blast through your opponent's paddle. Probably blast through your own paddle too.